Did you know that you can make rainbow kimchi in your own fermentation jar?